Continuing to discuss autism, but joining us on the phone, we have a very special guest, Engineer Mohammed Al-Sukri, and he is the chairman of the board and member of Speech Workers Co. Good evening, Engineer Mohammed, and thank you for joining us.
Thank you very much.
Firstly, if you could just tell us a little bit about the Speech Workers Co. and what they actually aim to provide for people with special needs.
Yes, really, first, thank you for letting me the chance to join with you.
It's our pleasure.
We have the pleasure to be caring about these very special people for us, our families and our friends. They are especially needed to help them to catch up the knowledge and the information which is very widely used by normal people. So we were decided to focus more in developing very easy and very useful tools for this kind of people to be get the richness of the knowledge which is in text format to be in voice format, to be easy for them to be listening to the information and the knowledge and the data through the website by just click a button.
And this is really actually a really good tool for different special needs, particularly particularly blind people who have difficulty actually reading or who cannot actually read, who are visually impaired. This is a great way to actually offer them different services. What are some of the new programs or let's say the latest developments that you're offering to people with visual impairment?
Okay, regarding the usage of this technology, technology is very complicated because it is very close to the human interaction with the information technology, not like other computer programming. So we find a special functionalities to be very easy for people to use it, like you can just click a function key of the keyboard to listen to a specific program, a specific news article, or to browse all the websites, or to listen to all the news. There is other option. You can click a speaker icon beside the article, so he can, with assistance or somebody, to click and to listen to the information. Another usage also has been developed for a mobile application. It will be the first of its kind, not only in our area, but maybe in the world, in its functionality, and it's easy to be used. We have bring the voice to the text in the mobile. So the people, they can just choose by voice or by click a button to listen to all the news articles related to a specific subject through the mobile direct without hitting the handle to lock to the tiny small screen of the mobile.
That's amazing. Engineer Mohammed, can you tell us when the mobile application is going to become available on the markets? Because obviously, as you know, a mobile is something that nobody can do without in this busy world where everybody has a mobile. Even children have mobiles nowadays. So when is that going to become available to us here in the kingdom?
It is already, alhamdulillah,
it's already available.
Available through the biggest newspaper in the kingdom of Saudi Arabia, Riyadh newspaper, from launched from more than a month. And alhamdulillah, it's getting a very good and wide impact from all people, normal people and also special needed people. And after that, we are arranging for most of newspapers in the Arab world, not only in Saudi Arabia, to be available on the newspaper website of this newspaper firms, and also through governmental and very huge ticket website.
Sure. And obviously, Engineer Mohammed, you mentioned several services. Who do you tend to target with these services? I mean, obviously, within special need categories or people who might be, let's say, visually impaired, do you find that this interests more, let's say, youngsters who are studying in universities or maybe people in the professional field? What would you say, what would you say they target mainly?
Okay, it is our first, let me say that we are a very specialized kind of company. We are developing a very special programming, which is voice-enabled application. For that, we spent more than 4 years, complete 4 years, in only research and development.
Sure.
Our know-how to depend on ourselves, because the Arabic language is very, has its special sense.
Mm-hmm.
So the Arab speaking people is can capable of the Arabic language as a language in a
sure.
programming film. For that, we've developed this application especially to get the life more easy, especially for this kind of days, which is very fast, and the people are related to get the technology and the information and the knowledge through different media like voice and the media player and so on. So we are focused to convert the text to be voice, to be very rich, mm-hmm. to reach it, most kind of people. This is
sure.
in general, but in especially we are focused more in special needs people to get this easy also.
Engineer Mohammed Al-Sukri, Chairman of the Board and member of Speech Workers Co. I'd like to thank you so much for joining us on this evening's program of Together.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. And some great new developments in the world of technology to help people with special needs. It's always something great to see. But moving back to our guest here in the studio.